We arrived here.
Coffee farm in Kenya. When you go to cafe, you can find real easily. Yeah, this one or this one. The coffee industry in Kenya began in 1900. This coffee industry has grown really fast until now. They have 200,000 coffee farms and they made 7 million jobs. 15% of Kenyans are working in coffee industry. 15%. I'm going to try coffee. It's my first time to try a raw coffee bean. Actually, I didn't expect that all the taste. It was so sweet. So sweet. Let me chew. And also, it was my first time to chew a raw coffee bean. And I didn't expect too. Ew.
I bought a lot of bananas for the monkeys.
Yeah, wild monkeys. The city park in Nairobi. In this park, you can feed them legally. Don't worry about your safety. They're not baboon monkeys. They're blue monkeys, which means they're so friendly.
Hi.
If you don't make them feel bad, they're gonna be your friend.
They're so cool.
I really like this place because it's not a zoo. They're living with the nature. The park is their home. Before we go to next destination, we drop by the Great Rift Valley.
It's crazy.
How beautiful it is.
Yes.
Let me introduce my new friends.
Say hi.
This is Hassam from Egypt and this is Ed from Holland. We arrived here in Naivasha Lake. We could find a lot of wild animals. Especially, you can find a lot of hippos. There are 1,200 hippos in the lake.
How fast can they swim?
Oh, so fast, yes. And also, there are many pelicans. It was really beautiful, Naivasha Lake. Finally, we arrived at the Hell's Gate. You can ride a bike there, so you can be more connected with wild animals. Hell's Gate is the name of this park, but why Hell's Gate? 1883, explorer Joseph Thompson discovered this park. And he made the name because of dangerous cliffs.
They're together.
Yeah, where's the Lion King, eh?
Wow. Don't worry about safety. They're only vegetarian in the park.
It's amazing, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. The end of the park, there was a little camp and another blue monkeys were waiting for us. But be careful. In this place, you can't feed them. I think Kenya has so many treasures from the nature. Coffee industry, wild animals, and stunning natures. And they are making people all together. Let's do it together. Yeah.